Hi, my name is Sergeant David Marquis from the United States Army. Most recently, I served in Kosovo in 2017. There was a gas station not too far offside of the post, and we were driving back from a mission one day, and some people just really had to use the restroom, so we pulled into that gas station. I'm outside waiting in line for the restroom, when out of nowhere, this dirty little dog that's limping because it actually has one of its legs were really, really bent up. I imagine she was hit by a car or something. Well, either way, this dirty dog comes out of nowhere and lies down at my feet. So being a soldier, it's never easy being away from home. I have my wife, I have her family, which I consider my own family, and I also have my family. So there's a lot of people I'm leaving behind and people I have to be away from. However, finding this dog, it kind of helped with that because it was something else just to take care of. So that's kind of having that, being able to nurture something which I'm not able to do typically while in a military setting. So when I first found Brew, like I said, she had a leg that was all broken, and as it turns out, she's actually been shot because dogs over in Kosovo, they're considered a nuisance, at least the wild dogs, and there's a lot of wild dogs all over the place. Then I met somebody and he told me about the SPCA, and I checked it out, and the problem I was having was exactly what the SPCA deals with. So it was just overjoyed to find out I could send this dog home. I couldn't believe it. It was amazing. I was able to actually take this dog, which I thought was just gonna be left behind when I left. And turns out she got home before I did. I can't begin to say how great the SPCA is. It's done so much for me and my family. The dog that they helped send home, she's just been wonderful. She became a part of the family just instantly. Everyone loves her. I can't take her out without someone wanting to meet this dog. And whenever they tell me, where did you find her? I tell her I found her in Kosovo and the SPCA helped send her home. But it's not just her, the SPCA. I mean, there's everyone who supports the program and what they do. You're helping make families better. You're helping save animals all over the world. And I'm just a very small part of it, but the impact which the SPCA has had on me, it's been life-changing because this dog is one of the best things that ever happened.